Grace, mercy, and peace from God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ. I want to say Happy New Year. The Lord has blessed us and brought us through 2013, and now we have entered a new year, the year 2014, the year of the open door, the year of the open heavens, where God is releasing his blessings upon his people. I want you to know my prayer for you is that God would continue to strengthen you and empower you to live a successful life, understanding this is your moment in time, that you would live the kingdom life. Understand that we are people of purpose, passion, and power. And for the Kingdom Life Cathedral Ministries, we are designating the year 2014 as the year that we celebrate the people of purpose, passion, and power. This is a great congregation, a great group of people who are experiencing the love of God and growing in his grace and knowledge, fulfilling the predetermined plan for their lives. That's their purpose. Falling in love with Jesus and one another, their passion, and are experiencing the power of God, his resurrection power, his supernatural power, as they live out their lives. So I greet you, and to know this, that myself, along with elect lady Yvette and the entire Kingdom Life family, is praying for you, that God's grace would continue to flow into your life, and that you would experience indeed the miraculous, the wonderful, and the explosive life-giving joy of Jesus as you live the kingdom life. God bless you.